your smile. Now the sunshine brings the light.
Hi, Babus.
Hi, Diva.
You look sad. What happened? You have a problem?
Yes, I have a problem. My friends are difficult for help when I'm in trouble. But when they are in trouble, I will always try to help them. If you were me, what would you do? I need your suggestion.
I think you should talk to your friends or maybe remind them to not be selfish. Tell your friends, don't just come when they need your help. Then disappear when you need their help too.
That sounds like a good idea. I will try it. Thank you very much.
My pleasure. By the way, can I tell you about my problem too? I need your suggestion.
Sure.
I have a problem with pandemic. I want to be able to live freely like I used to. Be free to travel anywhere, no need to feel afraid in the crowds. And what makes me sad most is I miss my big family who are in Bandung. I haven't been back to Bandung for a long time because of this pandemic. If you were me, what would you do?
Even though you can't do your activities as usual, you can also get your happiness
even you just
at home. I think you can do the things that what you like, and for your family in Bandung, for a while, you can meet them via video call until the pandemic is over.
Okay, that's a good suggestion. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, Marcella.
Hi, Linda.
What happened to you?
Yes, I have a problem about love. Now I'm comfortable with new guy, but on the other hand, I can't forget my past with my ex. If you were me, what would you do?
Oh, I see. If I were you, I will try to forget my past and I will try to open my heart to people who makes me comfortable. Yes.
Alright. I will. That sounds like a good idea. Thanks, Dinda.
Everyone has been a problem, Marcel. Also, me too.
Oh, yeah? Anyway, what's your problem? Maybe I can give you some suggestion.
My friend has concert with her boyfriend and time to play with me in school. Because he prefers her boyfriend than her best friend. If you were me, what would you do, Marcel?
If I were you, I would just let her enjoy it. As long as she's still happy, it doesn't matter.
That's a good suggestion. Thank you, Marcel.
Hi.
Hi.
You look so sad. What happened? Do you have a problem?
I have a boyfriend, but we are in a long-distance relationship. Never meet and only talk by cell phones. What should I do?
I think you should have to meet even once because we can get to know people well just online.
Okay, that's a good idea. Thanks for your suggestions.
You're welcome.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Zahwa Aulia Mustafiro. I'm from class 11 Bahasa.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nacha Tika Farita from 11 Bahasa.
I have a problem. During this pandemic, we school online. While studying, I always feel sleepy. What should I do?
I think you should wake up early and take a shower immediately so that your body feels fresh. Or maybe you go to the bed early at night so that the next morning you feel like you have enough sleep. You should not study in a bed. If you usually study in your room, you should study at the study table or on the floor using a table. Thank you.
That's a good idea. Thank you.
I really like volleyball. During pandemic like this, it's very difficult to practice on the field. What should I do to keep my skills stable?
I recommend you to practice your volleyball skill at home. Thank you.
Hello, Sakusa.
Hello, Nova.
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
You look sad. What happened?
I have a problem. I love someone, and my parents don't allow me to date. And now I don't know what to do. So, what do you have any suggestions for me?
Maybe you better just listen to your parents. Maybe it's a good decision for you. You guys can still have a relationship as friends.
That sounds a good idea. I will. Thank you, Nafa. I will try it.
You're welcome. If you don't mind, I want to ask for a suggestion from you.
What is that?
I have a problem. I have close friends. We have different things. I like watching animals, you like watch Korean drama. What should I do to talk some topic to her?
I think you'd better to be smart in finding topic if you want to talk to her.
Oh, okay. That sounds a good idea. I will try.
You're welcome.
Hello friends, good evening. Do you have suggestion for my problem?
Oh, hello, good evening friend. What is your problem?
My problem is during my online school, it was very difficult to understand that material that
was given. Oh yeah, I got it. I think you should search in another, like in Google, or you can search it in YouTube, and then you can read again the material in LMS. Yeah, I think it's good.
That's a good idea. Thank you, Raka.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hi, and why your face
is blue? I think today my body isn't feeling that well. My head feels dizzy and my body temperature is very high. With my condition, I can't do all my activities today. If you were me, what should I do?
If I were you, I'd rest until I feel better. You can turn off your handphone for a good rest.
That's a good suggestion. Thank you very much. Anyway, why is your face look so sad?
I have fun trial in making friends. Do you have any suggestions for me?
Why don't you make an opportunity, like join a club or go to school? But you still won't make any friends if you don't talk to other people. By the same time, you don't have to be involved in an organization to talk to people. Anytime you talk to people, you have a chance to make a lasting friend.
I will do so. Thank you for that suggestion.
You're welcome.
I went to buy tickets at the canteen of my school, but when I arrived at school, I forgot to bring my money. My pocket is empty. What should I do?
How about you borrow your friend's money first and tell him that the money will be replaced later?
That's a great idea. Thank you for your suggestion. Okay, did you have something to tell to me? Just tell it.
I have a problem. My friend talk about me to other people. What should I do?
I think you should tell her and ask him what was the reason, and tell her that you have a problem or mistakes to her. I think it works.
Thank you for suggestion. I think that's a good idea.
Do you have any ideas on how to deal a quiet and shy friend?
I advise you to always talk to him so he won't be embarrassed if he wants to talk to you.
I think you are right. Thank you, Anissa.
I have a problem. My friend just started badly about me to someone else. I need your advice.
I advise you to be quiet because if we give advice, he doesn't necessarily hear it.
That's a good suggestion. Thank you, Adele.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nasabina Melisa from kelas 11 Bahasa.
My name is Fajandria Alcansa from kelas 11 Bahasa.
And we will have a conversation about asking and giving suggestion.
I have a problem with understanding the school reason, and I saw signal practice and what should I do?
You try to invite your friend to study together so you can understand the lesson well. For the internet, I think everyone has to face this problem, so I don't have the solution for you.
Okay, thank you for your suggestion. And do you have problem during this pandemic?
Yeah, I have also problem. Since the pandemic started, I'm concerned about my sleep schedule, and I tried so many things, but it doesn't affect for me. What should I do?
I recommend you don't take a nap. At non-stop, you can sleep early at night.
Okay, but I also tried that, but it doesn't work for me.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I have no more suggestion for you.
Okay, baby, thank you.
Thank you.
My problem is about school. This online school often has problems about the network that suddenly disappears, and also the material profit is difficult to understand. Do you have any suggestion for me?
Maybe you should try any other connection, or ask for someone for help to fix your mobile or anything else.
That's a good suggestion. Thank you, Zidane.
I don't know who I love right now. There's no one I love right now. Do you have any recommendation?
I recommend you to focus to school and a good mark and improve your knowledge. Love is not more important than knowledge.
Hi everyone.
Let's go, Angela.
Your face looks so sad. You have any problem?
I have a lazy problem for study. Reading books is very hard to do. What do I have to do?
I think you should learn from internet or other site.
Thanks for suggestion and I will try it.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Mudah Ramaniti Kirana dari kelas 11 Bahasa.
Nama saya Sofia Cita Deyufri dari 11 Bahasa.
Hi Sil, where are you alone? Here you look sad, friend.
Hi Mod, yes, I'm sad because I feel my friend is keeping me away. He does want to talk and play with me. If you were with me, someone would you do?
I will ask Derek Sil why he distant me and I hit him wrong and try to apologize if he did him wrong.
Thanks for your advice. I try. I saw what's up your status said about men. Why do you like someone?
Yes, I like someone, but we are different than what sort I do.
You have to forget about it and find someone who is of the same fight as you. But it really hard, but give it a try.
Yeah, I try to forget him.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I have a problem. It's been a long time since my ex with me. Now I'm with my new boyfriend, but sometimes I always think about my ex. Always thinking what, why we split and how can that happen. Even some young of parts, problem, infidelity. So why we split? Very confusing, isn't it? I like my new boyfriend, but sometimes I still like my ex too. Maybe you could say I still stuck with my ex, so what should I do now?
Okay, I think you should have to just forget about your ex-boyfriends and enjoy the new story with your new boyfriends, of course, and try to like him more than your ex-boyfriends, of course, and I think it will be worse.
Yes, I know I should forget my ex, but forgetting my ex-boyfriend is hard. So can you give me a suggestion to forget my ex first?
I think you have to start from remembering the beautiful memory with your new boyfriends and try not to remember the old memory with your ex-boyfriends and try to forget it. And you can ask your new boyfriends too for a date to make sure that you was forgot about your ex-boyfriend. So I think it will be worse.
Thank you for your suggestion.
Okay, with pleasure.